Training, Cincinnati, Ohio, and today we got Cooper with us. Cooper's a big old chunky lab mix, and he's here because, well, he just could use some manners at home. So we're going to see exactly what this goofy big old boy knows and see what we have to work with over the next couple weeks. Hi, buddy. He's a good boy.
Cooper, do you come?
Yeah, buddy. Cooper, do you sit? Can you sit? Kind of, maybe. Now put your butt on the ground. Can you sit? Nope, no sit. You go down. Down? That is not a down. That's a sit. That's what I just asked before. Is he a good boy, though? Do you want to go for a walk? Come on, Cooper, let's go for a walk. Let's go, Cooper! Woohoo!
So, as you can tell, he's definitely not a bad dog. He's just here mostly to say hi to people and get some loving. So, why don't you check back here in 15 days and see Cooper's amazing transformation? He's a good boy.
Thank you. Bill Ball, and this is my wife Karen, and this is Cooper. And we're very pleased to get back a dog that follows a few commands and has done really well and much better than when we dropped him off. We really have to appreciate the work that Bulletproof has done and making him a better dog and a much more friendly and house dog.